Everybody likes Swiss roll. Especially when it comes to chocolate Swiss roll, it's a rewarding treat for chocolate lovers. Few weeks ago, I made another Swiss roll recipe. By clicking the above link, you can watch that polka dot Swiss roll recipe. To make this chocolate Swiss roll recipe, we need these ingredients. Then let's start baking the recipe. First, get a large bowl and beat eggs and sugar in it until it becomes thick and foamy. While beating, add melted margarine and vanilla into this. Now we need to mix flour, cocoa powder and baking powder. Before putting this into the egg mixture, we need to sieve this well. After that, gradually add flour mixture into the eggs and beat. Now we need to put this batter into a baking tray and bake the cake sheet around 10 to 12 minutes under 180 degrees Celsius in a preheated oven. The size of the baking tray I got for this is 12 to 13 inches. After baking, get another baking sheet and sprinkle with cocoa powder. Now flip the cake sheet over this sheet and slowly remove the baking sheet you baked with. After that, we need to roll the cake with the baking sheet while it is hot. To prepare the filling, melt chocolate with lukewarm whipping cream. In another bowl, whip cream until stiff peaks form. While beating, add melted chocolate into this. Now let's unroll the cake sheet and spread prepared chocolate mixture evenly on the cake sheet. Again, roll this with the filling and keep in the fridge around 1 hour to set. When the Swiss roll is well set, cut the corners and dust with some cocoa powder. You can decorate this cake as the way you want. If you make this once at home, you will never ever get Swiss rolls from the shop again. Then see you soon with another delicious recipe. Till then, don't forget to subscribe my channel and ring the bell.